The real estate crash and housing bubble of 2008 was caused by corporate greed. The white-collar corporate crimes that were committed by the CEOs and corporate executives of the big investment banks and Wall Street firms caused millions of people to lose their homes, retirement accounts, and life savings. These white-collar con men were never held accountable for their corporate crimes. Not one CEO or corporate executive did one day of jail time. It's time we as a united people make a statement to the world that we are not going to tolerate corporate crime, period. Say no to corporate crime.
To his eyes and all you see is mist. The child of the devil that never sleep or rests. Only survive a nest in the serpent's chest to be invisible and spread to the next. Pull whole communities through economy, stabbing the middleman to death. Pray for us, took what he could from the many crying, bleeding. No mercy shown, only brains blown. Some left with no retirement, some with no home. Major depression and suicide, our keys to his eyes. His smile's dark in the sky for all those that pass by. He's a soldier of death, a child of envy. Once your best friend, now your worst enemy. White collar con man, once I was blind, but now I can see the reality, the position you put me in.
White collar con man, he's a real scholar. He's gonna do you proper, gonna get you for your dollar. White collar con man, he's a real scholar. He's gonna do you proper, gonna get you for your dollar.
White collar con man. She wants to hear. When she's home alone. White collar con man. Gonna sell the pipe dream. Gonna tell her what she wants to hear. Gonna wipe her bank account clean.
Look, white collar con man, always out to con man, ready for combat. With a suit and tie, shoes is fly. He at the office, he don't hit the streets. Your bank account is where he likes to quit. Paperwork, Dini hits the phone. In the zone, dressed up like Al Capone, about to take your throne. Hit the county, might see a couple of them in there, but not too many, cause they slick and when the game is so clear. This is a problem. I met one of them up in Harlem, he went to Harvard, bruh. Said he'd do it for his daughter, certified dream seller. He just schemed better for queen better. Hide your info or be seen felon. He didn't know he was a felon. The way he dressed it, when no telling, no tattoos, but know that cash rules. A different type of savage, just addicted to living lavish. Next door to Miss Glavis and moving through the Atlas.
White collar con man.
I don't know what to say, but to me you
time.